out here being faithful. I always got this on lockdown, but that ain't been keeping us stable. So I guess I...
Good morning, Broncos. It's Thursday, September 12th, 2024, regular schedule. Welcome to the Bronco News. I'm Yvette.
And I'm Samira, and I take you news. Back to school night is on Tuesday, October 1st. Bring your guardians to walk through your schedule, meet your teachers, and enjoy a spaghetti dinner. Auditions for the fall plays, The Outsiders, will be taking place in the drama room next Monday and Tuesday. Sign up for an audition time on the theater bulletin board across from video. No preparation necessary. Do you play Roblox?
It's raining.
My name is Anna, and I'm with
Sarah.
And I'm just asking, how much Robux do you have?
Well, I had 13, but I just spent 5, so now I have 8 right now.
Oh. What's your favorite game about Roblox?
Piggy. I like Piggy.
Oh, good, good. What is your avatar look like?
This is my avatar. Hold on.
Show it to camera.
Yeah.
My name is Anna. I'm with
Cece.
And I'm going to ask, how much Robux do you have?
I'll say 20.
I have 3. Favorite game on Roblox?
Flee the facility.
Oh. Mine is about guns. Yeah. How's your Roblox look like? Just pull it out. Her avatar looks buddy, and look at mine. Oh, give me one moment. Is it in the screen?
Yeah.
Okay. That's how my avatar looks like. All right. That's all.
Bye.
I'm Anna, and I'm with
Xavier.
And I'm going to ask, how much Robux do you have?
About 50.
What's your favorite game on Roblox?
Probably like horror games that have multiplayer functionality, so I could play with my friends.
Can you show your Roblox avatar to the camera?
I don't think I have Roblox on my phone, but I can explain it. Imagine Freddy Fazbear, but with a Steve Harvey as Shrek t-shirt. Yeah, and it has, Freddy has like a red beanie. Yep.
Oh. Okay. Hi, my name is Anna. I'm with
Molly O'Shea.
Tiana.
And I'm going to ask, do you guys play Roblox?
No, but my kids do.
Same.
How much Robux do you guys have, like your kids?
I think my daughter has 1,800. Oh, she's always getting Robux, yeah.
What do you guys like? Think your kids' favorite game on Roblox is?
It should be Emergency Hamburger. Do you think that
means? That's a recent
car
game.
Car games. The one with the scary guy.
The banana guy?
Yeah!
Oh, banana! Escape banana.
There you go.
Can you guys show your kids' Roblox avatar?
That was an interesting interview.
Yeah, I play Just to Impress on Roblox, and I'll take the rest of your news. Do you love trivia? Do you love science? Join the Science Bowl team. We meet on Thursdays for lunch in Dew Region's Wet Lab 7. Come join the team. And now Sarah with Bronco Sports.
Today in Bronco Sports we have Varsity and JV Volleyball at Putnam at 4:15 and 5:30. JV2 Volleyball home versus Putnam and Wilsonville at 4:15, 5:30, and 6:45. And now Yvette with the rest of your news.
Thank you, Sarah. Tomorrow we are on pep assembly schedule. After 7th period, you will head to the gym. Again, we are on pep assembly schedule. And now it's time for your daily dose of Bronco trivia.
Let's see what we have for today. Now known as Meta, Facebook was originally named what? Their Facebook, My Face, Face Mash, or The Face? I think I'm gonna go with My Face because I think I've heard it before.
Yeah, I'd have to agree with you. I think it's My Face too.
Yeah, I think it is. Let's see what the answer is, Broncos. And the answer is The Facebook. I swear, Facebook is for old people.
Yeah, what's the difference between Meta Facebook and The Facebook? It's like just the first word that changes.
I don't even know.
All right, have a good day, Broncos. See you tomorrow.